One in a jump from southwest Ohio, north of Kentucky, and southeast Indiana. This is radio station KIE242. The National Weather Service has issued a tornado warning effective until 11:15 p.m. for the people in Ripley and Dearborn counties. At 10:45, Ripley County Police reported trees and buildings damaged 5 miles west of Osgood, and the tornado was also reported 5 miles west of Burstville. Movement of this dangerous storm was to the east-northeast at 45 miles an hour. If you are in the path of a tornado, the safest place to be is in your basement. Get out of a workbench or a piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, find a shelter in an interior room such as a closet or the lowest floor. Use blankets, pillows, or cushions to cover your body. Avoid windows. Repeating, a tornado warning is in effect for Dearborn and Ripley counties of Southeast Indiana until 11:15 this evening.
Originating at the National Weather Service Office, Greater Cincinnati International Airport. We have interrupted our routine programming as severe weather is threatening the Cincinnati tri-state area.
National radar picture, 3 times an hour between 5 and 11 a.m. Eastern, weekdays on the Weather Channel.
Presenting
Zappa
Pack.
Thunderstorm situation. Act quickly and take cover.